the depths of Scarabre. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Gainst anger's horde we took up sword and fought from dawn to dawn. Though we did win too many kin, gave life to see them gone. To Micah's lair we took the snare, its hooks did end his reign. Now the
armed with Mangar's reliquary, the heroes raced for a portal to the Elven realm, hoping to warn them of his coming so that they might protect Sialmar. They were too late. Far, far too late.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Bard Tales 4. Now let's try to use the keyboard. Not sure how that's gonna go. But I am gonna try to use the keyboard. And mouse. Oh, vibe in this hell hold. Right. Yeah, for a second there, I forgot I was in this place. Say, what? Yeah, I have no clue. I I seriously don't know how these guys work. I think that blocks it. Right now, that should be going through, right? That's blocking it, I think. How do I get power through this one then? How do I get power through that? There we go. Ah, that's how it works. Ah, I get it now. I understand now. So, I need that to go here. Then I need something over there. How am I supposed to get power underneath though? So that must go like that then. That must go like that. Because it needs power for that. Yeah, it needs power there, so we'll see. Power goes through there. Hey, don't go. Can you go back down, please? I did not want to go up there, but hey, the game's just like, yep, you go up there. Nope. I regret doing that. See, that does it there, but then I can't get the other side. Curious. Well, this is a puzzle and a half, isn't it? variety though, so I need to get this then. If I turn this, it just goes all haywire, right? Yeah, so he goes, everything goes away. Curious. Well, this is a great way to start off, isn't it? Just a big puzzle. Easily do that, but that doesn't really help my situation. So how do I get power there? There we go. Did that work? Hey, there you go. There we go. I got one of them. And how's my party going? I don't even know how to do my party. I don't know how the keyboard settings, so it's the options. Gameplay controls. No. I waked up around 2. Bartail's 4. Have a seat. Stepping forwards. Yeah. Kind of. I'm using the keyboard now. The controller key's disconnecting. Let's see. Step backwards. Turn left, right. Yeah, I already got that. Let's see. Party, menu, escape, main quest, inventory, I, K, Roger, party. Sec button, cancel, next character, previous character. Not really telling me how to do party. At least, I guess I have to go. There we go. Okay, I need some healing. Drink some tea. That should be fine. Let's see, no enemy. Oop.
Honor demands that.
There you go, enemy. Let's see, got 15 armor.
Here!
Come on here,
man. Wants a piece of me? I'll take you all on!
Yeah.
Yes?
Oh, let's see.
Off I go.
Okay, end turn. Yep, he's just dead anyway, it doesn't really matter.
Command me. Yes? Ready for orders.
There you go. So no matter where he goes, I'm gonna hit him. Oh, never mind. He didn't go anywhere.
Command me.
You have no at your command. Here, into the shadows, on your right. Tell me what to do.
That should be good. Yeah, he should be dead next turn. Hopefully, he doesn't kill any more of my guys. He's gonna kill more of my guys. Okay, that's it. Just that's it.
Continue.
There you go. Nice.
You deserve. Ready for orders. Ready.
Never mind, he's not dead.
What? Your mother's calling.
Hey, what? Do the what the reduced by armor. Does this game know what it's doing? Huh? I use this ability all the time.
You deserve.
It's a strike ability. Oh, give her armor. And moves? Okay. Don't know when it did that, but sure. And yeah, I'm dead. It should be fine.
At your command.
At least I got a pair of boots. Let's see what the pair of boots look like. Oh, there's the helmet. I was wondering when the helmet went. Oh, let's see, there's 14.
Here.
You can't do that.
Hello.
Nice. She's a lot stronger now. Let's see, moves in front of an ally gains you 2 armor. Yeah. Just give him that, I guess. Yeah, I'm running out of room. I got a lot of stuff. And back to this. Great. It's the next level. Yeah, there's a next level, but I don't think anything up there. Okay, so what's the goal of this? The goal of this is to... get healed. That's the goal, so you need to get healed. Can I just do this then? No, I need to get healed. So that has to go like that. So I have to get up there. So that can just go like that, right? Yeah, that's supposed to go up, so... sort of. Wait, what? Oh, I get it. I need to get the top one. So somehow I have to go on top. Because I have to go on top and then get that one down there, then out there, then down there. Yep. Okay, I know now. Well, that's just completely useless. What was it? Hey, there we go. Okay, I think we're getting somewhere. Where are we going? I don't know. That goes down, and that goes there, and that... Honestly, there's just a complicated mess in this point. It is a very complicated mess. How about if I do this? Oh, that doesn't help anybody. How can I do that? Does that help anybody? No. Okay, that's correct. Something is not right around here. How about you? There we go. What the? Oh, well, this is interesting, isn't it? Oh, I've got pretty much everything activated. But that doesn't do jackets for me. There you go. There we go. Okay, let's see. Who's getting this? Don't tell me we got a burst. Okay, reversing one for now. Wave of three?
Come on.
There's three waves of this?
Get.
Am I supposed to be back in a moment? Ready.
Ow.
Ready on your way.
Yep. Yep.
Making that back to you.
Ow.
On your word.
What are you doing? Ready for orders.
Let's see, what would you do now? You move over to attack her. Interesting. Well, she'll counter you, yeah. Yeah, she's dead. Ouch.